Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, in this video, we are going to see one more problem on Maxima and Minima. Let us start with problem number 15. The rate of working an engine is given by the expression 10V plus 4000 upon V, where V is the speed of the engine. Find the speed at which the rate of working is least. Now, this equation is basically representing the rate of working. Therefore, we can assume that let X be the working speed. Here, X is given as 10V plus 4000 upon V. Now, the equation is ready. Let us see how to check whether the given equation is maximum or minimum. Step number 1. Differentiating the above function with respect to V. Derivative of X will give you dx upon dv. 10 as it is, derivative of V will be 1 plus 4000 into derivative of 1 upon V will give you minus 1 upon V square, as derivative of 1 by X will give you minus 1 upon X square. We have dx by dv is equal to 10 plus into minus is minus 4000 upon V square. The next step is to equate dx by dv to 0. In step 2, dx by dv is equal to 0. That is 10 minus 4000 upon V square is equal to 0. From this equation, we will find the value of V. That will give you 10 is equal to 4000 upon V square. 10V square will be 4000. Therefore, V square will give you 4000 upon 10. 0 will be cancelled and value of V square will be 400. Taking square root on both sides, we will get the value of V as 20. Now, in this case, I am not assuming the negative square root since V is the speed of the engine and that cannot be negative. Therefore, we are going to consider only the positive square root. The next step will include taking the second order derivative in order to check for this speed, the work rate is maximum or minimum. In step number 3, the value of dx by dv we have is 10 minus 4000 upon v square. Before differentiating, we can write it as 10 minus 4000 into v raised to minus 2. Differentiating the above function with respect to v, its derivative will be d2x by dv square. Derivative of 10 will be 0 minus 4000 into v raised to minus 2 derivative will give you minus 2 into v raised to minus 3. d2x by dv square will further give you minus 4000 into minus 2 will give you plus 8000. V raised to minus 3 can be written as 1 upon V raised to plus 3. Now we will substitute the value of V. That is, V is equal to 20. That will give you 8000 upon 20 cube. That is 8000 upon 8000. That is equal to 1. Here if you see, the value which we are getting is 1, which is greater than 0. If the value is greater than 0, we can say the speed of work is minimum when V is equal to 20. In step 4, since d2x by dv square at V is equal to 20 is greater than 0, Therefore, x, you can say working speed, is minimum, or you can say least, and the minimum speed is given as x is equal to 10v plus 4000 upon v. Substituting v as 20, we will get 10 into 20 plus 4000 upon 20. Here we will get 10 into 20 is 200, and 400 upon 2 is again 200. This is the minimum speed of the engine. I hope, friends, you have understood this video. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe Ekeeda.